Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. The world of Underworld Mafia has always excited the Bollywood industry. Even the audiences have always felt a certain pull to watch such movies, as it shows the lust of power, wealth, along with characters which are layered and complicated. So if you're a Godfather fan, here are 12 best Bollywood movies based on the Underworld, Mafias and Gangsters. Dawn. One of Amitabh Bachchan's greatest movies, Dawn was derived from the likes of Italian and Russian Mafia and was about a Don who was highly sophisticated and sleek in his actions. The movie was a revelation and brought a whole new meaning to Mafia Don in Bollywood. Satya. Helmed by the creative mind of Ram Gopal Varma, Satya focuses on the lives of common man who comes to Mumbai and gets sucked into the life of the underworld. The film is famous for its direction and having an impeccable cast with the likes of Manoj Bajpayee, Urmila Matondkar, Saurabh Shukla and Shefali Shah. Vastav. Mahesh Manjrekar's Vastav is probably one of the best movies of Sanjay Dutt. The film follows the life of a boy Raghu and his journey on becoming the most wanted gangster in the Mumbai underworld. Company. This was the second part of Ram Gopal Varma's Indian gangster trilogy and focused on the life of Chandu and Malik, played by Vivek Oberoi and Ajay Devgan respectively. Based on the life of Don Daud Ibrahim, the movie imitates the real-life rivalry of Daud and Chota Rajan through Devgan and Vivek. Makbul. Directed by Vishal Bharadwaj, Makbul was an adaptation based on the Shakespeare's famous play Macbeth. Although the movie is based on an international play, the arc of the story was slightly changed to suit the Indian audience. Gangajal. Gangajal was a crime drama and follows the story of an honest cop SP Amit Kumar who gets posted in the fictitious town of Bihar that is ruled by the local Don Sadhu Yadav and his goons. The movie starred Ajay Devgan, Mohan Joshi and Mukesh Tiwari in important roles and is known for its raw dialogues. Black Friday. Anurag Kashyap's masterpiece, Black Friday accounts the real-life investigation in the aftermath of the 1993 bomb blasts. The movie gave a chilling recap on how the whole plan was hatched and used the name of real characters like Daud Ibrahim, Tiger Memon and all the other terrorists. Sarkar. Inspired by The Godfather, Sarkar was a political drama starring Amitabh Bachchan, Abhishek Bachchan, Katrina Kaif and KK Menon. The movie was loved by critics and audience for its powerful dialogues and brilliant performances. Once Upon a Time in Mumbai. Directed by Milan Lutharia, Once Upon a Time in Mumbai was an action thriller and was based on the real-life crime lord Haji Mastan, played by Ajay Devgan, and the rise of Daud Ibrahim, played by the talented Imran Hashmi. Shootout at Lokhandwala. Another movie based on the Mumbai underworld, Shootout at Lokhandwala, as the title suggests, was based on the real-life shootout in the Lokhandwala complex between the Mumbai police and May Dolis's gangsters. Gangs of Wasseypur series. Considered the best work of filmmaker Anurag Kashyap, Gangs of Wasseypur has gained a cult status among the youth. The movie is based on the coal mafia of Dhanbad and features the lives of three families and shows their power struggles, politics and rivalry between them. The movie became a stepping stone for actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui and opened the doors of Bollywood to many other actors. Agnipath. The iconic movie of 1990 has given a memorable villain like Kancha Chena and a lot of memorable dialogues. Starring Amitabh Bachchan, Danny Danzongpa, Mithun in lead roles, the movie follows the story of Vijay, a gangster who wants to defeat a man who killed his father many years ago.